Good morning. Sirius Minerals has received a strong show of support from its shareholders with 100% take-up of the open offer that accompanied the recent placing. The York Potash project developer will receive around £33 million from the open offer. WH Smith Chief Executive Steve Clarke has decided to step down from the newsagent on a high note. Sales in the quarter to the 18th of May rose 15%, with like-for-like sales up 1%. Current High Street boss Carl Cowling takes over as Chief Executive. Tesco Bank has stopped new mortgage lending and will look to sell its portfolio of £3.7 billion worth of loans. The supermarket says there are better ways to use the capital. Amryt Pharma to merge with Aegerion Pharmaceuticals to form a new global business specialising in rare diseases. The merger reunites the Lojuxta cholesterol treatment under one roof and creates a group of revenues of $136.5 million. VR Education's showcase virtual reality showcase experience, Apollo 11 VR, has been selected by Facebook to be a launch title on today's launch of the Oculus Quest VR headset. Itaconix has received its first purchase order from chemical group Nouryon to supply it with polymers under an exclusive global supply agreement for personal care applications. These stories and more, proactiveinvestors.co.uk and Twitter @proactive_UK.